This is the connector of drilling machine, and you can see the brass position can be changed by the red switch like this. And this is the part of drilling machine which is responsible for changing the rotation in forward and reverse. In this video, I will show you how the forwarding and reversing is done in drilling machine. I have already shown each and every parts of this drilling machine. Please find the link in description. If you love my video, please like it and don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. Let's switch on. You can see these black dots are the four terminals of the field. The armature is placed between the field poles. Two brushes are positioned on commutator like this, and the connections are looks like this. This is the circuit diagram of the drilling machine. Basically, this is a DC series motor which can operate in both AC and DC supply. We know that direction of rotation in DC motor can be found from the Fleming's left hand rule. According to this, thumb, forefinger and midfinger of left hand placed perpendicular to each other. If forefinger points to the direction of field from north to south, midfinger points the direction of current, then thumb points the direction of rotation of the motor. Now, if we change the direction of field only and the direction of current through armature remains constant, then rotation will be reversed, like this. Now, if we change the direction of current only and the direction of field remains constant, then also rotation will be changed, like this. Now, if we change the direction of both field and current, then rotation will be unchanged, like this. In case of drilling machine, to change the rotation, the direction of current through the armature is changed and the finger position looks like this. In previous video, I have shown the connections like this for forward rotation and this is for reverse rotation. But practically there are two metallic semicircular plates on which the carbon brushes are placed. You can see the connectors from field windings connect the two plates like this. And the carbon brushes are placed on the plates and electrically connected and carry current from the plates. The carbon brushes can be moved on the plates like this. If the brushes are positioned like this, then direction of current flow through the brush causes the motor to run in clockwise direction. Now, if the brushes are positioned like this, then the direction of current flow through the armature is reversed and the rotation also reversed. So you can see this is the correct diagram in forward rotation and this is the diagram of reverse rotation. If the brush placed in between two plates, then no current flows through the brush and no rotation can be found. You can see when the brush positioned like this, then the rotation will be forward, like this. Now, if the brush position are changed like this, then the rotation will be reversed, like this. By pressing the red switch, we can select the forward rotation of the machine, and this for reverse rotation of the machine. Stay tuned with us. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.